Amit Khare appointed as the advisor to Prime Minister. Former Secretary, Information and Broadcasting Amit Khare, an IAS officer of the 1985 batch, is appointed as the advisor to Prime Minister Narendra Modi. Khare retired as the Secretary on September 30. Amit Khare not only spearheaded the National Education Policy 2020 under the direction of PM Modi, but was also instrumental in bringing key changes in the Information and Broadcasting Ministry regarding digital media regulations. He joined the Prime Minister's office after ex-Cabinet Secretary P.K. Sinha and ex-Secretary Amarjeet Sinha left the PMO as advisors this year.